but the Ogallala Sioux, the Rosebud Sioux, the Humpbot Sioux. Why is it that they've retained this knowledge? It's because we've been protected by geography. My reservation alone is about 100 miles by 100 miles. Geography protects us. We could go back in into the Badlands and do ceremony and not be discovered. We hung on to that because of our geography, our distance, but mainly time, less contact with dominant society. And you go into the Southwest, those tribes down there have had 400 years or more contact with the Spanish Church. They've even picked up skinwalkers, they've picked up evil spirits. We don't have a devil, we don't have an evil spirit, but we don't have this force because our concept of the Creator doesn't make such a thing. I've never seen the devil. I don't care if the white man believes it. That's what the white man believes in. That doesn't mean that I have to believe it. I believe in what I see. Have I ever seen the Creator? I've never seen the Creator directly. I don't expect to. But I see every day what the Creator makes. I can pick up a bouquet of flowers and hold that bouquet of flowers. I know the Great Spirit is kind. It's very artistic. Bees come and sniff the flowers. They make honey. Birds sing. Those are all beautiful expressions of this Creator. Great Spirit gave me my life. Why should I fear it? I live because of the Creator. So I don't fear Creator. I don't fear evil spirits. And yet we have contact into the Spirit. And that is what is powerful.
Are seriously losing it, bro.
I'm scared, Grady. Something is trying to get inside my body.
Yeah, and she's female and she's waiting for you in the cabana. And you want to sleep with me.